piano. First, draw 9 vertical lines from left to right. Connect the lines on the top and bottom. Try again.This is your instrument icon. Double tap when you're done. Write the letter R. This is your rhythm tracks icon. Tap the keys to play. Add sharps and flats. Draw C sharp. Draw D sharp. Draw F sharp. Draw G sharp. Draw A sharp. Tap the keys to play.